Hey my friend, Brent Blaze here. Welcome along to this video. Hope it finds you doing well out there. Have you been struggling to generate high quality, responsive leads for your ASEA business? Would you like to learn how to leverage the power of the internet in this digital economy so that you can start systemizing and automating the lead flow process and create that time freedom for yourself without actively prospecting and trading time for leads offline? If so, stick with me in this video because I'm going to reveal to you three tips that all top earners are now actively implementing in this digital economy to build a thriving network marketing organization online. And if you get value from today's video training, if the information makes sense to you and you'd like to dive deeper on this subject, hop over to blazebootcamp.com after this video and lock in a spot inside our free online recruiting mastery bootcamp. You're going to learn how to create an endless flow of red hot ready to join leads so that you can recruit an army into ASEA without ever having to pick up that phone again. You'll learn how to turn the internet into a prospecting and recruiting machine that's sponsoring people around the clock on autopilot so you never have to pester friends, family, co-workers again to build out your business. You'll learn how to get crystal clear on your ideal customer, how to find them, how to attract them and how to sell to them online. You'll learn how to profit even from the 95% of people who say no up front to the ASEA opportunities so that you can build longevity, sustainability and profitability into your business strategy. So the first tip, guys, is to take full control of your own lead generation. A lot of uplines in this industry will pass on the idea of creating out a list of friends and family to build your business. This is okay, that's a good idea, it's a good place to start, but it is a finite lifespan. Unless you've an enormous family, you're eventually going to run out of leads. And one of the glaring problems is, yes, there's that relationship there of no like and trust, but there's no desire and interest. These people are not actively seeking the product line. This puts you into the role of a salesperson and you now have to sell them on why it's a good idea. And as I said earlier, you're also trading time for leads. This is an active prospecting method. So as soon as you stop, the lead flow stops. Essentially, you're trading time for leads. You've created another job for yourself, as opposed to a passive prospecting method like online marketing, which yes, you put content, yes, it takes work initially to build it out, but once it's built, you've basically essentially built digital real estate that continues to be found and continues to generate leads. So you really need to be teaching your team something that they believe is possible for them, something they're going to do consistently if you want retention in your team. So we're going to teach you inside our bootcamp how to position yourself in front of people that are already looking for you, help you join the conversation that's already taken place in your prospect's mind. If you use the skill of internet marketing to generate your lead flow, it doesn't replace the skills that are necessary for network marketing. It's still a relationship business and you still have to build those relationships. But imagine even if you just had 5 leads a day coming in, these are 5 people that are looking for you as opposed to 5 people you chased offline. So we'll go into this more in our bootcamp. Number 2, guys, is the development of a new set of skills. Top earners treat this seriously like any other business profession and invest the time, energy and resources in acquiring the necessary skills that makes them extremely valuable and indispensable in the marketplace. It can pay you like a multiple six-figure income business if you treat it like one, but for some reason a lot of people treat it differently to any other business profession. People go to college, spend hundreds of thousands of dollars getting in debt with no guarantee of a job to pay off the loan that they ended up creating for themselves, and they come to this industry and they invest a couple of hundred dollars in business. They come to it with an employee mindset, and if they're not a millionaire overnight, they quit. So you've got to treat it seriously. A brain surgeon doesn't become a brain surgeon overnight just because he bought some medical tools and read a book. This is no different, guys, and you've got to stay ahead of the curve and on top of emerging consumer behaviors. Where is people's attention? The acquisition of people's attention, eyeballs and ears, that's the business everyone is in. So you need to be where people are now. I mean, the mobile phone's the most valuable 4 inches of real estate on the planet. People spend 50% of their time on social media now, so learn how to generate leads from these platforms. The audience is already there. Number 3, guys, is to have a clearly defined set of goals and take daily, consistent, motivated action towards the accomplishment of those goals. Your brain's a goal-striving mechanism, so give it a clearly defined target of what you want, why you want it, where you're going and why you're going there. This is the compelling motivator that's going to pull you through any temporary setbacks that you inevitably face as you move through your learning curve, becoming a professional in this industry. So your brain, like, worry is simply negative goal setting. If you don't give it something to focus on, it'll find something to focus on. There's a million and one external negative influences vying for your attention every day. So cut out the distractions and get crystal clear, get focused on what you want, set your targets and take daily action and you'll hit them, guys. So I hope you got some value that you can take away from this and apply to your ASEA business. And if you're ready to take your skills in the network marketing profession to the next level, go ahead and click here now and lock in your spot inside your bootcamp. If you're watching this on a mobile or tablet device, this may not be clickable, so just open up a new browser window, type in blizzbootcamp.com, or just hit that first link in the description, guys. And I look forward to welcoming you on the inside in just a sec. Bye for now.